for Father to the fatherless. You uphold the one who feels forsaken. You are faithful, God. Faithful, forever you are faithful. Lover of the wounded heart, you defend the poor and the forgotten. You are faithful, God. And I will sing to the Maker of heaven and earth. God, you reign forever, and your love will endure. Faithful and true is the name of the Lord. You are faithful.
We're just finishing up 2 days of putting down a new tile floor here, and you've seen some of the highlights, some of the video already, and excited what's happening here. But we're also excited about some other things happening in SJ1, and we just want to let you know about this next step.
First we want to just mention some things for our ladies ministry. The first thing I'd like to mention to you is the announcement that I infamously get wrong all the time, but we are collecting school supplies, and the ladies ministry is hitting that up for Hazen, White St. Francis School and Lord Mills School, and we're going to be collecting those over the next couple of weeks. So make sure, bring in some school supplies, and be a great way to support those two schools.
A couple other things, they are doing their Secret Sisters Prayer Partner Program, and today's the last day to sign up, so sign up for that at the Welcome Center, if you'd like to be part of that. We also have a ladies' breakfast at Lily's Cafe, and that's coming up October 22nd. It's 9 a.m., 6:75 a plate, and we need you signed up by October 16th for that, so be checking that out.
Also want to let you know, coming up in a couple weeks, Church, we're starting our Pause series. As a reminder to you, that's our six-week small group series. We invite everybody who's part of SJ1 to get involved. Last week you received a card on your seat. It was our Pause card, and on the back is a way you can just fill out your name, age, and contact information. There's still some available on the Welcome Center. We need those. We got a good response last week. But make sure that you just fill them out, put them in the offering plate this morning, and we'll be forming groups in the next week or so. So please sign up, and looking forward to having a good series through October, November.
Fall Fest is coming up October 31st. This is the second annual Fall Fest. A great event for our community. We're going to be advertising our schools with handouts, but we need your help. And there's a sign-up table out in the entryway. We need trucks. We need candy. We need people to do games. We need people to do food. We need all kinds of volunteers. We need the whole church to be all in on this. So sign up today to be part of Fall Fest coming October 31st.
Faithful and true is the name of the Lord. You are faithful, God. Yes, you are. You are faithful, God.
What's happening at SJ1?